What's up, guys? Jack13M here with a Life of a Builder, Episode 3. So today, I'm with a friend. He's clearing out some land underground over there. I'm going to help him do his landscaping. So let's just get started. So, if you haven't seen the series before, you need to go check out the other episodes so you know what the heck is going on. Because, might be a little confused if you don't know what's going on now. So. He just messaged the wrong person. So yeah. I'm thinking of a design for a, new modern house on the server. So if you're a builder on walk and you see any really big beach plots, message me on walk or leave a comment below, because I'll be really interested in the plot if it's good. Cause, and I'll also build with you if you want me to. Guests out there watching my videos, I know there's a few guests out there. If you want me to check out your application build for the server, I got a few comments last video I did on that, and I'm actually going to check out his build pretty soon. I might even do a video on it, idea and design, if it's really nice. So, if you want me to check out your build and give suggestions on it to make it better, just leave a comment below with the name of your IP address or your server address and what time you're on, and if there's any warps, tell me what warp to go to. And or you can leave a imgur link in the comment section. Just leave a put the website where your imgur pictures are, and I can check it from there. And you can also get on the World of Corral's TeamSpeak server, which is, I'll have to look it up again. I forgot the name of it. Anyway, you can get on there, and there's more than enough people willing to help you do that, so. There's a lot of nice people in walk, so. And I know they'll be more than happy to help you. Some more builders on the server, if you're good enough, better. So. I'm just about done with this here. So once I'm done with that, I'll probably go looking around for a new plot or ask someone else if they need help. So, like I always say, suggest things that you want to watch, because, I can't read minds, sadly, so, gotta tell me that sort of thing. So, yeah. Also, my channel is growing really quickly for a new channel. Like, my channel's only, 3 weeks old, and it's really growing rapidly. I'm gaining a subscriber to every video. So, I was thinking, what do you guys think about, a new subscriber? How about, for this video, let's shoot for, 10 likes and 2 new subs. I think that's a pretty small goal. I think it's doable. So, I get about, on the first day the video's out, about 20 to 40 views, so I think that's more than enough to get that many. I know that about 20 of them are my subscribers, so I think that's, so if I, you know, get 20 views in a video, then it's most likely all my subs, but if I get more than 20, then, you know, I can gain some likes off of that. And also the people that are, you know, I guess I don't need that there, do I? That are subscribed, please hit the like button. It makes me feel all happy inside. Makes me want to do more videos. And if you think I can do, if you, whenever you, you know, watch the videos of any of my builds, and you think I can do something better on it, leave that in the comments. Be like, yo, Jax, that right there looks like butt. Why don't you change it to this? And chances are I'll take your suggestion, because I'm going to admit I'm not the best builder in the world. Probably by far, but, you know. You can always, that's what it's for, is for improving. Let's see. What else do I need? That. And then we're going to go right here, and we're going to shove that right there. Just like that. Just like that. Be sure to check out all my featured channels. Because, and all my people that I'm subbed to, because a lot of them are on the World of Corrales, but some, you know, some aren't. Just use your common sense on who is and who isn't. let's see. I don't feel like going through all the names. And there we go. I don't want to make that. I think that looks nice. So there's that, and he's gonna probably like that a little bit, and then we're gonna just kind of. That's not. Yeah, we can put some bone meal down. What's going on? Just like that. There. Yeah. Ew. Just like this. Some random bushes everywhere, just like that, you know. Makes it look real nice. And some bushes here, going up the tree, like some vines or something like that. And, oh, my graphics aren't on fancy. Sad. Ooh, fancy. let's put that up to there and that there. I think that looks good. There we go. And I think that's good for this here. I think that's enough. There we go. And if you want some help on the World of Corrales and during one of these videos, I can do that. And here we go. Is that good? That's good. Right there. Yeah, that works. So. Here we go. Ew. Those yellow flowers are really. The only way they look good is in the pots. If they're not in the pots, they look like poop. So I'm just going to clear out my inventory here. And grab some of this out. And layer that. Maybe some of that. Just randomly do this. And I know whenever I watch YouTube videos, they say that the landscaping is boring, and it kind of is, but it kind of, you can learn from it sometimes. So every now and then I'll keep the landscaping in, but most of the time I'll probably cut it out, because it is boring, I'm not gonna lie, but sometimes it's helpful, so I'm gonna, you know, every now and then. Other than that, I think that's good. Let's just sneak one back there, yeah. Ooh, nice landscape now. Makes the builds look so much better. But let's clear out a path here, just like that, right? That works. And we're done here. Anyone need any help? Question mark. Just tour around these builds until someone replies, yeah. This is pretty nice. Let's check this out. By Evil Eye Cup using Flows HD. Alright, here we go. This is minimal. Oh, that is a cool idea. I need to borrow that. Anyway, oh, if I can walk up the stairs. I think this is kind of minimalistic. Is this like a... Yeah, it's minimalistic, I think. That's cool bed design right there. Closet. I like the... I don't know why. I love that wood. I don't know why. Right there. It's amazing. Alright. So I guess we'll wrap this episode up-o. Because, around to the limit, you know? So. Very, very good. And 1J. And 2A. And 3X. Pow! Cake! I don't want it there. Cake! More cake. It's all for you, buddy. How about a complimentary bush? There you go. Made that look a whole lot better right there. Very good, buddy. It's actually really nice. I like the orange. That's work in progress, work in progress. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this video. Even though it's kind of boring, probably. You know, we got some stuff done for some friends. And, remember what I said before to, you know, leave your builds in if you want me to look at them. Server IP or upload your pictures to imgur. All that stuff. So, yeah, thanks for watching. And, it's been Jack13M. Peace out, guys.